Hi friends, this is activity 4 for social studies. Your learning goal is to complete a timeline. This timeline is called Martin Luther King Jr. What you're going to do is cut out each card about the life of Martin Luther King Jr. and glue them in the correct order that the event occurred.